I know we definitely have these three pieces.
I was always dumb enough to happen in the same town.
Yeah, I believe so. Okay, I'll have to cut that out.
I like it. It's the one that they took the sign down for sale.
They don't even know what they're doing.
The men's group went there to have lunch. And
It's called candy brand. It's like a burden on its back.
Especially something this big. Way to heck.
Junior just went up and said, I think that's for better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
guy comes walking by, he says,
hooked up.
Everything.
I mean, he's not a
that is bitching.
Next door prize, 1143. 1143. Next one, 1041. 1041. Okay. The next door prize, last four digits, 1021. 1021. The next one, 1360, 1360. These are your door prizes. Claim them at the white tent. The next one, next door prize, 1381, 1381. The next one, 1037, 1037. 1115. That's your first round of door prizes. You may claim your door prizes at the white tent. And while you're at the white tent,
How about that?
I'm using just water. Tom Cransley taught me that.
Up to it.
like to play some local rock and roll for you when I can. And I'm sure there's many of you folks out there.
Good, man. Hold up. Are you? Here, he's.
'60s, there's a band in Reading called The Prince, back by Barry Petrie and the Bel Airs. Some of you folks might remember them as well. This year's version of the Fleetwood Rotary Show of Wheels, and what a gorgeous. 1120. 1175. These are your door prizes. Number to claim it.
Look how tight it is in here.
1231.
I don't have a register.